Gigi Jenkins. Hold up the sticker. There we go. So, Gigi, you're the assistant race director for tomorrow. What are you expecting?
I'm expecting a race. I think we'll have a men's division and a women's division. And I predict the winner will be of the women's division will be Cynthia. And I predict the winner in the men's division will be...
Who do you...
Duncan.
Okay, we're going to have to see how that goes. Yes. Her volunteer coat from Salt Lake. I just almost pulled that mine out the other day.
Okay, whatever you want. 78.
Predictions for the race tomorrow?
No. I don't even know who's racing.
You don't know who's racing?
Whoever
how about
goes
Jimmy
out
Guardiello? Is he racing?
Yep. This is the Olympic torch from Atlanta. So cool.
What does this mean?
Go outside, it'll work.
I'm going to pick up all my brush cloth things. much fun either.
Not that day.
There you are again. Oh, baby. That's why he's not sliding. Debbie. The other Debbie.
And I'm not too